We're moving into Argentina next. Strike One, this is Central. You are free to engage all hostile contacts in the AO. Don't take any chances.
We're alone out here.
Appear to self-destruct when the operator dies. We should look closely for any fragments that could be salvaged for our own development programs. Life on Earth. We're witnessing something never before seen in recorded history.
X-ray neutralized.
Instruct your men to exercise restraint when using explosives. While certainly effective at killing aliens, they also destroy the artifacts we're hoping to recover from the bodies. Just something to consider.
Good work out there, Strike One.
If I'm...
Impressive work, Commander. Our soldiers have to be feeling good after a mission like that. The Heavy Weapons Specialist provides a crucial service to the squad.
Commander, I read...
We've still got some room to grow up here, but if we really want to expand our facilities, we're going to have to start excavating. Excavating beneath the base. Unfortunately, the deeper we go, the more it's going to cost.
Commander to Mission Control. Commander to Mission Control.
Work crews are on their way to begin construction. I'll send word when the new facility is operational.
Commander, we've picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe.
Strike One.
We're heading to South Africa for this one, and we need to get down there fast.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike Team is touching down now. Standing by for your orders.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike One has the green light for deployment.
Spotted.
Roger.
Good.
Hear that?
Hey, you hear anything?
Something over here. Grenade out. Mission accomplished.
Commander, to the situation.
The assault class serves as our front line. They're the first ones into a fight, and the last ones out.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Every member of the Council is going to want satellite coverage, so we should plan our deployments carefully. Several members of the Council have expressed an interest in acquiring some of the artifacts we've recovered. However, we should be careful in choosing what items we release. The research team may not have discovered their true value yet.
Contact detected.
Eyes on the bandit.
Central, this is Voodoo 3-7. We have a confirmed kill on Bogey 001. I repeat, the UFO is down.
Brazilian authorities have requested our help, so that's where we're going next. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear. Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike One is authorized to assault the alien craft.
sharp. Enemies rolling up.
Adjusting aim. Negative damage. There's heavy fire in this zone.
My readings can't be right. If they were, that's a being of almost pure energy.
Thank you.
score. It's still up.
Chalk up another one.
An exemplary performance. Let's hope all of these operations go as smoothly as this one did.
The artifact we're about to sell to the Council hasn't been examined by the research team. I'm sure Dr. Valland would be disappointed if we put financial gains ahead of our own research and development.
Having a hard time grasping what it is the aliens are hoping to accomplish here. Are they studying?
Additional workshop online.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
I do not always agree with Dr. Shen. He has a point in this case. Now that we have the potential to capture an alien subject alive, we do need to construct a containment facility before we attempt to bring one in.
I still can't believe Dr. Vollen expects our troops to try to bring one of those things back here in one piece, much less alive. Satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders. Commander, we're receiving a transmission from the Council. Coming on screen.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Touching down.
You'll be heading into Japan for the next mission. Strike one. Council intel indicates the aliens are charging a plasma bomb of some kind in your vicinity. Time is running short. We need to locate and disarm that weapon before they're able to finish priming it.
Our sensor readings indicate that device is some sort of priming mechanism. The aliens are transferring power from it directly to the bomb itself. Disabling this power node should give you more time to find and disarm the explosive.
New objective received.
It seems you've bought yourself some time, but you still need to hurry or... Well, you know.
Is unusually human in its appearance. They could be using it as an infiltration unit of some kind. I'd recommend capturing it for further analysis.
Go
find that bomb.
Going to reach full power any minute now.
Good job, Strike One. That should buy us a few minutes. Excellent. That's another one down. Strike One. I repeat, power node deactivated.
X-ray neutralized. Strike, you found the bomb. Get over there and deactivate it.
We have a new objective. Commander, we're detecting an energy buildup in the area. That bomb is going to reach full power any minute now.
That's another power node down. Power node, powered down. That bomb is going to reach full power any minute now.
Well done. Now you just need to eliminate any remaining hostiles. Strike one, you've got a wave of X-rays closing on your location. Eyes up. Objectives updated.
Guns dry!
Well done, Strike One.
Commander, we're tracking several reported abductions via the Hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in.
Visual on the mission site. Setting down.
Our target site is near the German border. Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One is cleared to engage.
Rocket wide. Let's stop him.
Down.
Target eliminated.
Kill.